through the boulevard, cast rock out roll.
Yeah. Austin?
How's it going, man?
Good.
I know I can get
you doing?
Good.
Somewhere else.
Friday.
It is freaking Friday.
Are we on movies?
We are on YouTube.
YouTube? What's a sling hole?
Oh. Sling hole? Yeah, that's a good channel name.
All right.
Should have thought of that.
You know, my one son, what he did? When he heard that in Canada, marijuana was going to be legal, he went and took all these
domain names.
Yeah, and he went and fucking locked up. He locked up tons.
Yeah, you can make good money on that.
One name, he got $10,000 for.
Yeah.
And that's he says, for 20 grand, you can buy all these names that are the same line. The guy goes, no, we just want that one name, $10,000.
Yeah, it's a smart play.
I said, how the fuck? He says, as soon as I heard, I locked them all up. He says, I spent the day and just locked them up. And he says, I've been making money off it ever since.
Yeah.
All right, let's get some slinging done.
Okay.
All right. Hey
guys.
I'll either back up and hit that or start here.
Okay, maybe we'll start here. Kind of where the spray paint line is there is where we're going to try to get to.
I don't know if I can quite get back a bit far.
That's fine. We do have rakes.
Yeah, here, I'll get this out of the way. Or I'll just lift it up, I guess. Yeah, the front of the truck. Let's leave you a pile here. Thank you. Is that the line, or?
We're gonna taper off.
Okay, okay.
To the line on the stick there.
All right, all right. I've been off all winter.
Oh, have you?
Oh, yeah. It was, when I first started, they'd have me on it and then off for a couple weeks. And but now it's riding a bike scenario.
Well, sure beats breaking your back.
Yeah, well, it's, the other thing is, it's different than just being in a triaxle. Because you're in there for like 12 hours, right? So this way you're out of the truck for a bit.
A little bit more social, too?
Yeah. Are we going?
So yeah, we'll go right out to basically the corner there.
Okay.
After a little bit of that gets filled in, it's fine, but we're not trying to fill in the trench.
Okay, okay. All right. Top line?
Yeah. So.
And like square it off there, or? Is the whole pad?
The whole pad.
The whole pad. All right. I might have to move back a bit. I don't want to hit that railing.
Yeah.
Or I'll just leave you a pile there. only brought 7 ton, eh? I only brought 7. I'm running out. Well, I'll try to do what I can.
Yeah, take every bit out of
her. Oh yeah, I will.
And, if I have to, I'll just run over to the pit.
It's always better to order more. I can always take it back and reweigh for next time.
Right. Well, that's fair, right? Yeah, it almost looks like we could use another 2 yards.
Sorry, man.
My bad.
No, I know. But normally, I gotta go do topsoil now.
Well, get out of here.
Right on. Yeah, have a good day. Take care.